What's up, guys? So today I'm going to teach you how to find a good, you know, turtle soup. Okay, not theoretically but in real charts. So since majority of you guys napanood na siguro yung turtle soup video natin kanina, regarding sa theoretically speaking. So ang theoretically speaking, guys, it's a drawing and full of theoretically, like a phase 1, phase 2, and phase 3, and even a phase 4. Doon ko tinuro sa inyo yung mga iba't ibang klase ng turtle soup. Okay? So inexplain ko din sa inyo kung paano siya i-position. Pwede kayo mag-position using pair valley gap, a change of character, a tree driver prior to the change of character, and the bonus is a breaker block. Okay? So now let's take a look at this S&P 500. Actually, kagabi, okay, may pagka-turtle soup yung nangyari sa market. So now I will explain it to you further. So we are in a 1-minute chart on the S&P 500 index. So as you can see here, an obvious buy side liquidity right around here. And ito yung sinasabi ko sa inyong good example of a turtle soup. A good reaction to that market movement, and what? Failure to the market movement, a sign of a failure, something around here. Nagkaroon tayo ng failure on this area. Nagkaroon tayo ng failure to what? To open above here and cause a market momentum to the upside. It failed to do that. So now, what's the choice? A turtle soup has been made. So now, in that case, we are going to consider this one as a turtle soup and wait for our good setup trade into. Anong gusto ko nating setup? A fair valley gap. A volume imbalance. Pwede yung volume imbalance. I forgot to tell that one. Change of character. And a breaker block. So now in that case, guys, I did use the volume imbalance. Nag-trade ako ng volume imbalance. I want to see same exact thing na nangyari sa ganito. I want a failure of the I want the failure into that price. And guess what? I took place of trade for shorting that one and target the and aim for the liquidity resting below somewhere around in these zones. A liquidity right around here. And even if you want to take profit right around here, you're good to go. Okay, that's it. That's how simple turtle soup is. You just need to find a good setup for a failure of the demand or a failure in the demand zone. Parang ganun lang siya. Okay, so ganyan nag-work ang turtle soup. See, napakadali when it comes to nalaman nyo yung theoretically speaking. And now, pag nasa charts na kayo, mas makikita nyo na, okay, nagets ko na yung point ni Sir Kim na failure pala dapat. Ngayon, mas naiintindihan ko na, Sir Kim. Okay, naiintindihan ko na. Now, another example. So, let's try. So, ito, may ginawa na ako para sa inyo example for Australian dollar. So, pwede kayo makapag-trade ng mga ganitong oras. Titingnan nyo lang yung time ko sa baba. Okay? At saka dito. Okay? So, in that case, meron tayong sideways consolidation. Tama. There you go. A downside, sell side liquidity. And, nagko-consolidate yung price on these zones. And guess what? There you go. Ano to? Take on liquidity, failure to go up higher and make this parang i-balance. It failed to balance this price level or this order block here. Nag-fail siya na pumunta somewhere around in that zone. So in that case, anong gagawin natin? Cause a rejection, find a setup, fair valley gap. In that case, there you go. As soon as it goes back to this fair value gap, you can trade this one out. Stop loss will be above here. Okay? Above here. And guess what? Take profit to the sell side liquidity. And guess what? That's how you see that your turtle soup is currently working as of at the moment. Okay? Ganun lang kasimple, guys. Okay? Ganun lang kasimple. Ang stop loss po na ginagamit dyan sa turtle soup, let's say for example, nag-position ka somewhere around dito, ang stop loss po will be a little bit bago matapos yung inyong turtle soup or dun sa turtle soup nyo mismo. Okay? Pwede nyo di ilagay yung stop loss nyo above ng turtle soup ng konting-konti lang. Okay? Nasa inyo po yan. Pero I recommend na ibaba nyo ng konti since meron naman kayong order block or meron naman kayong nakaantabay na fair valley gap somewhere in this zone. So, pwede na po yan. Okay? Yun po. So now, let's find another example. So I think I do have an example somewhere around here. So as you can see here, ito yung tinitingnan natin kanina. Ito yung phase 1. Diba sabi ko nga sa inyo, nagbe-break up structure, and then nagkakos ng turtle soup dun sa rejection. Take a look. Break up structure, and guess what? There you go. Ito yung sinasabi ko, Sir Kim, bakit hindi ito yung turtle soup mo? Di ba? Bakit hindi ito yung turtle soup? Di ba sabi ko nga sa inyo, you need a failure. Does it look like failure to you guys? No. Bakit? There's some candle and body opening above on that zone. Ibig sabihin yan, nag-make into a decision sila na, okay, nag-decision sila ng tama somewhere around in these zones. Yun na lang isipin nyo. Okay? Pero dito, you see the point. It failed to create a candlestick above that zone. And in fact, it opened below and make a candlestick below. Naiintindihan? So that's a good example of a, what? Turtle soup. Now, asking me a question, Sir Kim, paano mo tinrade yan? 15 minutes? No. You will go to your lower time frame in order to tell kung paano nyo ititrade yan. Now, if you're looking on the lower time frame kung paano mo ititrade yan, definitely makikita mo yung ganito. There you go. Punta ka, zoom in ka. Di ba yan yun? This is the failure of the market. Now, zoom in ka, tingnan mo. What do you see? Pinigyan ka ba ng entry? Where's your change of character? Here. Where's your per body gap? Perfect. Do you have another way to position, Sir Kim? Tapos na ba, Sir Kim? I guess, tapos. See? That's how you position, that's how you enter a turtle soup trade. Napakahaba niyan, guys. Turtle soup will guarantee you that it will give you at least 5 to 10 handles per day. 5 to 10 handles per day. So that's a lot. Okay? So that's a lot. Nakikita nyo naman dito. Diba? So there you go. Okay? So now let's go back to 15 minutes time frame and let's proceed to our last example here. There you go. So take a look at this Australian dollar right around here. So as you can see here, it's sideways, consolidating sideways, and guess what? Boom! A failure right around here. Pero anong oras to, guys? Tingnan nyo yung oras. 8:30 po yan. News influential yan, Sir Kim. Yes, correct. Are we going to consider that one? For me, no. Huwag nyo i-consider yung ganyang klaseng movement. Bakit? It's just a news driver, guys. It's just a news driver. Now, if and only if tapos na yung news driver, pakalmahin nyo lang yung market within like 10 to 15 minutes or 30 minutes or so. Now, you will see again, another turtle soup will occur. There you go. Another turtle soup. And another opportunity for you to trade into a lower market movement. And yeah, take profit here. Naiintindihan? So, I hope naiintindihan nyo kung paano gumagana yung turtle soup. This is just a turtle soup for you guys. This is not the theoretically speaking anymore. This is the real charts of turtle soup. I did explain it in just 8 minutes, guys. Congratulations. Okay? So I hope nagawa niyo to or nag-gets niyo yung point ko when it comes to this turtle soup. It happens not daily, but sometimes it's there, okay? But again, turtle soup is a good thing kung gusto niyo mag-trade ng sobrang laki. And let's say for example, gusto niyo makuha yung buong isang bit ng market, definitely turtle soup will do so. Okay? Yun lang naman. So again, thank you so much. Please pass your assignment. Magpasa kayo sa akin ng assignment. Any time frame na kailangan nyo or na gusto ninyo, basta you see a failure in order, you will always see a failure first in the market in order to see a turtle soup. Yun yung tatandaan ninyo, ha? You need to see a sign of failure in order to tell it's a turtle soup. Lagi yung tatandaan yung term na yun. Napaka powerful na itong term na yun. Okay? Ilalagay ko na lang. You need to see a sign of failure. Failure in order to say there's a turtle soup happening. Naiintindihan? So ito yung tatandaan ninyong terms, okay? Yan po ang kailangan nyong dalhin hanggang sa pagtandaan ninyo when it comes to trading. You need to see a failure in order to say that there's a turtle soup. This is a failure. Nakikita nyo guys, napakasimpleng word lang naman, pero napaka-effective nito if iisipin nyo na mabuti. Napaka-effective niyan if iisipin nyo na mabuti. Okay? So, I'll be seeing you guys in a turtle soup clarity on the next meeting. So, thank you so much guys. Pagpapahingayin ko muna kayo. So, gusto ko may makita akong assignment na magpasa sa inyo dito sa ating, nasan ba yun? So, dito sa assignment, gusto ko magpasa kayo ng assignment nyo dito for your turtle soup examples. Okay? So, Sir Kim, paano yung format po? Same exacting guys. Sabihin nyo sa akin kung saan nyo nakita yung turtle soup, kung sa Asia, London, or New York session nyo na siya nakita. And I want you to annotate that time nung nakikita nyo siya. Again, it's working on a lower time frame and a higher time frame po. Okay? Pero mas recommended ko is a lower time frame. 5 to 3 to 2 to 1 minute po yan. Okay? So, definitely. And again, gusto ko din ilagay ninyo na TP hit kayo. Okay? Na gusto ko makita yung TP hit kung anong oras yun. Naiintindihan? So, again, gusto ko po makita yung assignment ninyo. Dapat po lahat kayo magkakaroon ng assignment. Gusto ko makita yan. Okay? Kung wala kayo napasang assignment, I will wait for your assignment. Okay? Hihintayin ko kayo. Okay? Para tayo makapag-proceed na sa silver bullet. Our next topic, guys, will be... Wait lang. Yeah, after netong turtle soup, guys, yes, we're going to the silver bullet topic. So, make sure to, you know, submit everything first in order for us to advance on the next topic. Okay? I'll be seeing you guys in the next meeting. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Peace out.